was all night at the club now. Take you back home.
Welcome to Star Block, where we bring you the stars. Right now, Kafani, how you doing, man?
Man, you know, I'm doing real good, man. Doing it real big, you know what I'm saying? Partying, you know what I'm saying? You know, drink on, you feel me?
Yeah. That's right, Kafani, you're blowing up. You just dropped your video. You got one with Bobby V. Tell us about that one.
Yeah. I dropped the video with Bobby Valentino, you know what I'm saying, called Need Your Body, you know what I mean? That got a BT love, MTV love, you feel me? We worldwide.
Funny baby, throwing stacks on the chick. Got me feeling so good, throwing racks on my chick. Clear stones in your ear, all your partners hating. 5 years, no man, thirsty bra still waiting.
Last month you were in ATL, Miami. I mean, tell us what's going on.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, man, my music is growing. It's growing all over the place. So, you know what I'm saying? My schedule real busy, man. Got me all over the place because the new single, Tipsy Texan, man, is blowing up across the South right now. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm moving, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get it in.
I know recently you ran into some conflict with the police.
Looking real good for the kid, you know what I'm saying? So, hopefully everything work itself out. I know it's going to work itself out, you know what I'm saying? I stay here and do my thing, but you know what I'm saying? If not, you know what I mean? I might have to go lay it down for a couple months. It ain't too big. It ain't too major, you know what I'm saying? Because they really don't got nothing, so it's good.
I know you're an ambitious guy. You've got your trucking company that you're working on, a few other companies that you have. How you get your hustle on?
I mean, at the end of the day, man, everything's a hustle. You know what I'm saying? In order to succeed in life, you got to be a hustler. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm the definition of a hustler. You know what I'm saying? You're looking at a real hustler live in the flesh. You know what I mean? So, at the end of the day, that's what I do. You know what I'm saying? Whether it be music, you know what I'm saying? Whether it's running a business or whatever, all I do is hustle and try to make it happen for myself. You know what I mean?
You got a thug now, rough sex and hugs now. Pop bottles all night at the club now. Take you back home. Then we hit the sheets. No hope, but baby girl still a freak.
What are you doing next? I mean, you got hot jewelry. I mean, what's next?
Man, you'll never know, man. Dealing with me, man, you'll never know, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm all over, man. You know what I'm saying? So, at the end of the day, man, I'm just working, trying to make it happen. You know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? I'm just doing Kafani and making good music. You know what I'm saying? And busting the right moves. You feel me?
You've got a mastermind. I mean, it's all lined up. You take an intellectual approach to the music.
And music is a formula. You know what I'm saying? So I just been following a formula that's been working, you know what I'm saying? And I see what other artists has been doing, and I've been learning, you know what I'm saying? I'm a student of the game. So I seen what other artists has been doing, and I've been just learning from that to do what I do, you know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, I know what the formula is to succeed, to make a hit record, to build an artist, you know what I'm saying?
Now, I know you're living that glamour life, popping bottles, VIP, Vegas to LA, Miami, New York. I mean, that must be hard work.
I mean, you know, sometimes, man, it get boring, you know what I'm saying, doing the same thing night after night, but you know what I'm saying, at the same time, I'm still hungry and humble, you know what I'm saying, I'm trying to work. So, if you stay hungry and humble, you know what I'm saying, it's gonna happen for you.
Talking about the ladies, what's your flavor of ladies? I mean, do you plan to put out a sex tape, you know, like all these other artists?
Nah, man, you know, I ain't putting out no sex tape, you know what I'm saying? I love the ladies. I love you, baby. I'm talking to you, girl. I love you.
We gotta hang out. We gotta pick up some ladies. There's a lot of ladies tonight, too.
Man, there's so many ladies in here, man. I'm telling you, it's crazy. There's a lot of sexy things in here right now. You hear me? There's a lot of bad things in here. You feel me? But I love you. You right there. That's what I love.
You know where to find them. You got to go to, tell them your website for the ladies that need to know.
Kafani.com. Feel me? Go to www.kafani.com. Kafani, baby. Star Block. Angel Rocco, man, you know what I mean? Definitely in the building, man. Kafani, baby.
All right, you got an exclusive raw look at Kafani. He's doing it big, large, taking over. That's right, building an empire. If you have haven't seen his stuff or picked up his singles, do so. iTunes, check him out. He's the hottest thing right now. He's just blowing up, getting bigger and bigger. So Google him, punch in Kafani. You got a first look at our man right here, Kafani.
Shout out to my boy right here, man. We doing it real big, man. You know what I'm saying?
Diet. It's all women. Man, you should try it.